it's a mental. They have something in their head. We're trying to figure out, you know, locker room, I talk to them a lot. Individually, they got to figure out what hold them, what inside their head can hold them to perform. She did her job, you know. I cannot say she's the only one, but she did her job. She played her level, you know, she played the way she practiced. And she's the... We have six players on the court. We need the rest to perform.